show. I hope you're all hungry, because I'm a cutie pie. As a reminder, the show is live, so anything can happen, but don't worry, nothing will. As always, my guests include one F-list Bravo personality and one astonishingly famous person you can't believe agreed to be on the show. Joining us in the Bravo Clubhouse tonight are two of the stars of Bravo's newest series, The Shaws of Sunset, Gigi and Mercedes.
Hello,
also joining us is South African activist and former Archbishop Desmond Tutu.
Oh, Andy, I love the attitude on this show.
I met Desmond in the Hamptons. Real quick, let's meet our hunky bartender of the day. His name is Kyle. He wants to be a Hollister model, but for now he's a gay prostitute. Kyle, smile for the audience.
That's an audience? I thought that was a Zumba class.
My God, stop talking. Okay, quick Bravo poll question. This week on OC Housewives, Brianna found out she's cancer-free. So our question is, am I cuter like this or like this? Text your answer to 117755. Or as always, you can contact us on Twitter, Facebook, MySpace, GChat, Grindr, Carrier Pigeon, by shouting questions at me in the park while I'm jogging, or just walk right into the studio. Okay, I guess I have to ask my guests some questions. Bye-bye, camera. I'll miss you. Gigi and Mercedes, you must be so excited about the Shaws of Sunset.
Yes, Andy. For too long, the media has only portrayed Persians as terrorists. But on our show, we're proud to portray Persians as human beings who are annoying and terrible.
I just want to say something to all of our viewers. Thank you for watching Real Housewives and forgetting to turn off the TV when you went to take a shower.
Somewhere Anderson Cooper is watching and wishing he was me.
Oh, Andy, I love how you keep swirling around in your chair.
I'm like a shark. I have to keep moving or I'll die. Okay, the sound of an old gay cat means that it's time for fewer questions. This first question asks, what would it look like if you, Andy Cohen, had your head photoshopped on your Pomeranian's body? And
never that done question is from nobody. Maybe
well, I'm not sure what it would look like, but I think something like this put it up. That was fun for everyone.
Oops, it's 2 minutes, man. Bah! Look, I'm looking. That here, that here. I come see you. I come by you. All right. Lose your face. Bye bye. Your neck, bitch.